I believe it is 11 o'clock. 11:50 in this game. We'll sleep hungry. Nap time! And now it's getting earlier! What time am I gonna- Actually, that was horrible. 20 hours is not bad. It's like 6. I don't know what time it is, actually. Now it's 7, 8, 9! Slept in. I miss the days we didn't have to take a hammer to bed. Shut up. Can I leave now? Yeah, it's time to go. Oh, see what I can see. I'm gonna take the back road, actually. I'm not running anymore, sweetheart. Carefully approach the house to the east. Which is this house right here. Now I'm really hungry. Open the door! Open the door! Yes, I already know. It's gonna tell me how to fight. I'm going to... Yeah! Ah, zombie! Get the zombie! Ew. So now I need to get some food. Just need food anywhere. Soup. Soup. Nothing. Fridge. Soup. Apples and carrots. Any shelves? No. Anything on this table? Can I open this table? No. See if there's anything in the bathroom. No. Oh, there's that thing still. No. Over here. No. Leave. We need to get back to the safe house kitchen. I'm a cute runner. Look at that butt. Look at that, bald patch. Actually, that's my personal favorite part. It's a bald spot. I'm gonna leave this unlocked, I think. So now I'm in the safe house kitchen. We got soup! Think you can manage that? Ha, this kitchen's pretty beat up, but I think I remember. Okay. This is the part I actually have issues with. Get a cooking pot. Find a tin opener and craft a pot of soup. Okay, make a pot of soup. Craft. Soup. Can opener. Pot. Pot. Can opener. Soup. Soup in the oven and turn it on. How do I get you off my inventory? Thank you. So let's... I think I only need to make it for a second because I always catch myself on fire. On. Okay, let's turn this on, immediately turn it off. Radio picked up something. Day 6, Knox County, Army, camps. Becky needs a drink. Concerned relatives, a mold draw citizens. It's about 2 o'clock right now, by the way. That if they don't not return home, they will be forcibly dispersed. The president has released a statement asking for calm and patience. Ah! But key Republicans have been quick to attack what they call the do-nothing agenda. Politics. With communication blackout and no-fly zone permanently in place. Firmly in place, sorry. There's still no clue as to the nature of the outbreak. Pictures released by U.S. forces, however, show crowded streets. I'm actually going to eat something. Should take the apple. Put it in there. There we go. Ah! Ow! I need to see! Fuck you! Suggesting that despite all this, townfolk and Muldra are living as normal. Is that it? Bedtime? Howdy, neighbor. Shit! Look, Rook, you just camped out here. The threat's outside, not in here. You've took down my door, you asshole! I was just on the street, heard your radio. I'm standing on the sweat. Stop, I drop on it. You're creepy, dude. Oh, and we? You got a little friend here. Ah! Bald spot? See? My wife's upstairs. Just take what you need and go. Yes, sir. Yes, I will. Let's go meet your lady. No! I'd put that hammer away if I were you. No. I don't think kindly the folks waving lethal weapons about. Yeah. Nice gun, dude. Gun. What a coincidence. Up the stairs where I shoot. Hey, fuck you. Let's get closer so I can actually go up these stairs. Hey, best friend. Into the room, now. I am! Fuck you, I'm shutting the door. Fuck! Why? Why? You don't even look dead. And I'm body parts here and there. You survived one day, 5 hours. Fuck you! You're an asshole. Fuck you. What's your name? Somebody say your name! Fuck you, asshole.